guys, this is PS285, and I don't know how bad I'm liking or whatever. I don't think I'm gonna be too bad. But today I'll be showing you guys how to make a pretty easy YouTube wallpaper with Photoshop. As you can see, I've made a pretty decent one for my channel. I think it's cool for tech. Okay, well, the first thing you want to do, actually right now, well, the first thing you want to do is get Photoshop. I torrented mine, and if you guys want that link, I'll just put it in the description for the torrented photo. Actually, I won't, because I don't want to get copyright strike or whatever for that, because I've done that before. I left the torrent link and it gave me a copyright strike, so I'm not going to do that. But you guys can just find it on Pirate Bay. It's pretty easy to get and to crack and stuff, and yeah, so wait for it to load up, and what you want to do is go to a website. Okay, now Photoshop loaded up. You don't even need to be that great at Photoshop to do this. It's pretty simple. I'm just going to change this to my main Google account. So it has my thing. And I'll leave this logo in the description. Search up YouTube. But background template, PSD. And this is the website I use, and just download PSD pack or whatever one appeals to you, and find it in PSD pack or whatever, wherever you downloaded it. And okay, so I'll show you guys how to do it for this one. So I'll open the template. It's .psd, that's the Photoshop format for saves and stuff. And if you don't have all the text there, it'll give you an error, but that's fine. It might not if you downloaded text packs. Wait for that to load. Okay, and it's come up. So first thing you can do is click on the T for text. Give it to load, and it should say that it will substitute the font. You're gonna wanna wait for this to change the font. Yeah, there we go. And then, so I'll make this for my gaming channel. There we go. Yes, I've spelled it all right. So that was pretty easy. So then once you've done the first text, click on the default one and click on the subtext. Wait for it to click OK and click and just wait for it to go to substitute font. You can just move that if you want. Okay, and once you've done that, go to Google Images. Go to Google Images and search. So say this is about gaming, search MW3 PNG. You're going to want to find PNG files. This is why. Okay, this one, I've used this one in the past, but anyways, once you've saved it, make sure it saves in .png, and go to File, Place, and you can just change this to PNG if you want, so it only shows PNGs, and I'll show you how to make a pretty cool one. This is what I've actually done for my gaming channel. It's pretty easy to design. I got the model for two, soldier, and it saves that, and it'll be really slow. I know it's lagging for right now pretty bad. Like, look at this, that hasn't even, okay, there we go. Click on that, place, it's placed good enough, and, okay, and now I'm gonna place another file, which is the model 1.3 one. Got the model 1.3, which looks in the opposite direction, so he looks to the, model 1.2 looks to the right, and this guy looks kind of to the left, so that's why I chose them, so it looks like they're looking at each other. Okay, so I just drag that, and it still hasn't done anything yet. There you go, but still hasn't shown the character. Alright, that guy's a bit bigger, so it doesn't even need to be moved down too much. So I should have done this on the gaming computer. instead of my laptop in place. But it's kind of weird because there's like a line here. It doesn't look too bad for that one, but what I've done for this, I'm just going to place another file. This one. You can just search this all on Google Images. All this. Just search whatever game or whatever thing your channel's about and PNG. Make sure it's a clear file that it will be white in the background. I just got it. This will take a while because I'm recording. Move that over one more time. There we go. Come on. Oh, Jesus. It's terrible to do on a laptop. You just move that like that. Set it. Fits the whole thing, but I would just want that to flip horizontal. That is more of this, on this side. That's just kind of how I wanted it to be for my channel. And I just move this down a bit more. So it's not all up in the space, and that is how, looks pretty cool. And in place. And then, I want a bit more, like that in WP thing I showed you guys. So, there's a COD 4 one, but I don't want to do it for a COD 4. MW3 green. What I did for this is pretty simple. Is I drag this over here. And I then rotate 90 degrees clockwise. That just turns it to the side. And move it over a bit more. Not too much, but a bit. There we go. Wait, come on. There we go. And you'll just want to do that for both sides or put a different game on that side. And that is pretty much how you do that. In your file, save it as. And JPEG. And save. And what you'll want to do is make sure that it's less than a megabyte for your channel. And so you can just change that to small file. It won't look too bad. I mean, even that largest file, it's not even that big. So it's a bit almost a megabyte. Megabyte 1024, but I still want to keep it under 1,000 megabytes. Kilobytes, sorry. And click OK. And then that's how you make your YouTube channel wallpaper. And you can just do this for anything. Make sure it's a .png. You can see I've got plenty of them. I've got like a P90. I've got like a Windows hard drive. And I've used the Android market and Android phone for this channel. You guys are watching this on. And this is my finalized one. This one took me probably about 25 minutes to work on. And then I have the hard drive, the computer, iPad mini. That's not even in my thing, but I could put it on a speaker for my YouTube channel and some other thumbnails I've created that for my custom thumbnails. I'll make a video about that soon enough. So if you haven't already, please subscribe and like this video if you guys have enjoyed it. So you'll see that all of my other channels, these aren't all of mine. Well, they mostly are, but I need to delete a couple of them. So I don't use a couple of them anymore, but almost 400 by the time you guys see this video. Hopefully 400, and I'll look back on this video maybe a year from now and be like, wow, I've improved. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.